So we're going to do just a very simple little snack, which is just basically having an apple, which you can use green apple, red apple, or even a pear. You can even, if you want a savoury version, just use some carrot or cucumber or celery. And what I'm doing is just slicing rings. You can do them as thick or thin as you like. And then just spreading some macadamia paste or any paste that you like, really. It can be almond, hazelnut. Simple snack.